Sama-samang namasyal sa Sydney, Australia, sina Regine, Augie, ang ex-wife na si Michelle, ang kanilang mga anak at ang bagong asawa ni Michelle na si Mark Morrow. Hindi ito karaniwang pamilya, pero ang mahalaga, masayang masaya sila.
Life is about choices and this is, we're still together as a family. I think that's the choice that we've made, that no matter what, we'll always be a family.
Matagal sinubaybayan ng mga Pilipino ang storya ng buhay ng singer na si Augie Alcacid at Australianang beauty queen na si Michelle Van Imeren. Kinasal, nagkadalawang anak, naghiwalay at nalink si Augie sa kapwa-artista na si Regine Velasquez. Inamin ni Michelle na lubha niyang dinamdam ang pagkakahiwalay nila ni Augie.
We grew apart. That happens to so many people.
Hindi akalain ni Michelle na mai-inlove pa siyang muli. Boto rin si Augie at Regine kay Mark.
I cannot ask for anyone better than him.
He really loves Michelle and he takes care of her and the girls. Pero kung nandito si Augie, yung hinahayaan niyang maging tatay si Augie.
Kung naging pelikula ang buhay ni Michelle, ito ang kanyang happy ending. Pero happy ending din ang inaasam niya para kay Augie at Regine.
Everyone's judging them. Wala silang pakialam. Sino ba sila? You know, this is their life.
Madalas tuksuhin ni Michelle si Augie at Regine na magpakasal na. Pero panay lang ang ngiti ng dalawa. Gigi Grande, ABS-CBN News, Sydney, Australia.
Love you.